Welcome to my channel and other tutorials. Since these holograms from the futures are usually fuzzy, let's do a little more to create the illusion of random status and interference. Select the subject layer, open the filter menu and choose add noise. Add some noise to the layer but try to keep it relative to subject. Next, let's add a Gaussian blur to give the hologram a softer look. Again, open the filter menu but this time choose Gaussian blur under the blur gallery options. Add a very stable blur. Remember that since this layer is smart object, these filters can be changed and removed at any time. Thanks so much for watching. I will be coming next video.